My name is Liz McLaughlin, and as it happens, this one's lucky. I'm a psychologist, so I could help you study later. I am not speaking here as a psychologist. I'm speaking here as myself. Thank you all. Aaron Regenberg came in here, and he talked about despair, and he took pains to say to you guys, I am not kidding. I am not throwing this word around, and I'm not either. I think I'm his age peer, roughly, and I've been feeling that for years and years and years, like losing sleep at night, despair. Having kids, I doubt it. I doubt it very much. It's very scary, but I try to turn it into hope. It's like a big word in Rhode Island, right? Hope. I try. It's so hard. And so I might have kids. Maybe I'll do it. And if I do, I want them to have summers where they're not, you know, boiling hot. I want them not to be facing all the health risks we've been hearing about. I want them to have snowy winters. I don't think they're gonna, but I'd love that for them. But also, how about if they could have jobs, if they could live in a state with a thriving, exciting, innovative green economy, small businesses, large businesses. So, I don't know. None of us my age group want to do it. We might do it anyway. We might have kids. And so I hope, I just hope that we're going to get it figured out. I think we will. I can't wait to see what happens. Thanks.